Now we are going to start next chapter, LPP, linear programming problem. Okay. After that, I'll start vector and 3D. Okay. After this chapter, I'll start vector 3D. First, now LPP previous year questions. We'll solve 2022, 2014 all problems we'll solve. LPP is easy chapter, sir. 4 marks you are going to get in this year. So 4 marks this chapter. Basic idea what you required here, hey Chubra. Basic things you have to remember, these things, basic things. What are the basic things this chapter is? Suppose if somebody said x greater than or equal to h, draw the graph of h greater than or equal to h. Or if somebody asks you x greater than or equal to 2, how to draw the graph? You just take the x-axis and y-axis, The intersecting point is origin 0, 0. Here 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2. Like that you mark it. X2, where is there? X is 2. That place you have to draw a line. X2 place you draw a line. I have drawn a line here. Horizontal to y-axis. X greater than 2 means 2 more than 2. Which side it is there? This side is there. Less than 2 means this side. And equal to symbol is there. The line should be touch this line and this show shaded like this. This is the solution region means which is satisfying this equation. This inequation satisfy this area. So this area is the solution region. If it is H is there, H means we don't know what is the value. So let us take here, we can take here also x is equal to h. But I considered as h2 I have drawn. H means any value, anywhere you can draw it. So they will give you 2, 3, 1, anywhere. Minus 1, minus 2. Suppose they are asking you x great, if they somebody ask you x, yeah. X greater than minus 1 means where you draw here, you will draw at minus 1 this line. And if it is greater than means this side, right side. Less than means left side. So you have to shade this side only. But if you know one more thing is, I want to tell you one more thing is, if you don't have equal to symbol, you need to give little gap. It is a small gap. Small gap and you have to shade it. And this chapter already, I had explained you this whole chapter. You can watch the video. Already playlist mein do hi video banaya is chapter ka. If you watch them, then I can go directly vectors because already I have taught them. But you want previous year questions, I'll explain previous year questions today. That's up to you. So yeah, this is what you have, because already this chapter only 2 videos I already made it, and I made the playlist also. If you watch the 2 videos, then the whole thing of your LPP 4 marks guaranteed. Okay, suppose you have y less than k or y greater than k. Suppose anything, y-axis related if you have. Means this is x-axis, x-dash. You remember this. You have to write this is y-dash. Vertical line is y. And this is x-dash. And this is the origin O0, 0. And if somebody said y less than k, we don't know what is the k. You can take anywhere you can draw. Suppose if I say y less than 3 or less than 2 I take. So if this is 1 and this is 2, this is 3 like this. If you are marking like this 1, 2, 3, and you need to write the scale also, remember that x-axis 1 centimeter equal to 1 unit. 1 unit you are taking 1. If I am writing here 5, x-axis 1 centimeter equal to 5 units like that. So here 2 means this is the place, y is equal to 2. And less than 2 means downside, greater than 2 means upwards. And it is not equal to symbol, so just give the gap, little gap you can give and shade it. Just give the some gap and shade it. Small gap you have to give, not large gap, small gap you have to give and shade it. Small gap. Give small gap and give. Otherwise there is another technique. You can use this total dotted lines. You can share dotted lines and touch. If you touch lines also, no problem. You can use the dotted lines this. And you can share. this is also acceptable. So this is y less than 2, y greater than 2 related graph. Next graph is, you need to know, most important graph is x greater than or equal to 0, y greater than or equal to 0. This will be involved in everywhere. So that solution will be for quadrant 1. Okay. I'll solve now previous year questions after this. If they have x greater than 0, y greater than or equal to 0, then that meaning is what? This is, see here, this is x axis, this is x dash, this is y dash. X greater than 0 means this side. This side is x greater than or equal to 0. I can shade this whole thing, even you can shade down, but I don't want to shade down. Reason is, I know what is the solution reason. Only solution reason if I shade is enough. This is x greater than 0. Y greater than 0, upwards. So y greater than 0 is upwards. So these both are intersecting this place. So quadrant 1 is the solution. Always remember that x greater than 0, y greater than 0, solution represent quadrant 1. Okay, x greater than r equal to 0, y greater than r equal to 0 represent the solution number 1. So now I'll do 1-2 questions of previous year questions. After that, you follow my video of already I have explained here in the playlist. You watch it and learn that. Okay. Even I am explaining here, just we don't want to waste. Listen here. The last question I'll explain. And a previous year question, JEE 2019 question. See, concept you want to learn means go to the videos and learn it. Okay. Already I explained the concept. I'm explaining previous year question. Okay. So z is equal to 3x plus 5y, and you have these equations, you have to find maximize. You have to maximize this. So whenever such questions are given, what you have to do here? Write the equations of given inequalities. Means write the equations of the given inequalities. Write the equations. So what are the equations here? X plus 4y is equal to 24. So take the box here. What you have to do, simple, take x and y. Take once x is 0. If x is 0, what I get here? Y 24. Take y 0, sorry, x is 0, then you get as how much? If I x is 0, 4y is equal to 24. 4y is equal to 24 means this is 6. You can take y 0 also, but 24, big number is coming. So instead of that, you can take another way, like your y value, you can take any even number, like it is easily cancelable. So let, if I take your y value 3, suppose, if I take y value 3, I need any 2 points to do this. If you are taking y 0, no problem, you will get 24, but what happened, it looks, yeah, that is up to you. You want to use that also, you can use it. If I take 3 here, 3 fours are 12, so 24 minus 12 is how much? 12. So I am going to get here 12. If I take 4, 4 fours are 16, 24 minus 16, how much? 8 you will get. You can take anything as you wish. Either you can take like this, otherwise you want to take 0, you can take 0. What you want? Should I take 0? Or should I take even number, any even number, that's better? Can I take even number? 4 I take. 4, 4 I take, 4 if I take, I will get 8, right, 16, 24 minus 16, 8, because to plot on the graph easy, to make it easy, that's it. Now, iska to ho gaya. Now next one kya hai? You write like this, the equation of inequation, x plus 4y less than r equal to 24 is this. Same way, this one. X plus y is equal to 9. 9 means, okay, small value. So if I take x 0, then I'll get y 9. If I take y 0, I'll get x 9. That's it. If I take any other numbers also, no problem. Now this is over. Now next we will take this one. 3x plus y is equal to 21. Now make it the box here, x, y, if I take x 0, 21 I will get, big number. So instead of x 0, if I take any other value, what is the benefit? If I take 4, or if I take 4, what I get here? 4 if I take, 3 I take, okay, 3, 4, 5 I will take, 5 if I take, 3 5s are 15. 15 if I send this side, 21 minus 5, 6. It's up to you, sir. You want to take like this, you can take it. Otherwise, 0 also you can take, no problem. But scale should be major, you have to write. If y 0 if I take, y 0 if I take, then x will be 7. I got all the things. Now this one, always I remember this one. The first thing I told, always for this you have to write, the solution region of x greater than or equal to 0, y greater than or equal to 0, represents quadrant 1, first quadrant, you can write first quadrant. So this is no need to draw the diagram of this. Only we write x greater than 0, y greater than 0, represent first quadrant. Solution represent first quadrant. The rest we will draw. Now these points you have to plot on the graph. And just you have to draw the graph. Points will be getting, that points you have to substitute here. For which value you are getting maximum, you have to check. That's it. Okay. Can I erase this? Or you want?